Imagine this. Your party is sitting around a campfire in the night when suddenly they hear a rustling sound. A gigantic lizard breaks through the underbrush, visibly annoyed by the fire, until the ranger in the party, the Gnork, half gnome, half orc, jumps it, whispers something to the beast, and tames it on the spot. Now your party has a gargantuan lizard as pack animal, but you know that the Gnork will never let you hear the end of that he saved you. Whether you're looking for pack animals, non-pack animals, or outright monsters, the snakes and lizards from Walking Paper Cut are just what you need. They come in 7 different color schemes with optional feet and frilled necks. And as with all paper models, you can print as many as you need for your own games. Here's how to assemble them. Print the pages that you need on cardstock. Cut out the pieces along the outline using plain old scissors. Use something pointy or a hole punch to get a foothold in the inside circle, then cut that one out as well. For the connectors, you need the large circles as well as the small ones. You can use the ones provided, or you can reuse the cutouts from the snake pieces themselves if they're still in one piece. Next, glue one of the small circles center to the big one. Now place a snake piece around that small circle and the other end of another snake piece onto the connector. To make for a good fit, you might have to trim either circle to make things turn smoothly. Then apply glue to the top of the small circle only. I recommend a glue stick because there will be no squeeze out that way. Align them properly and apply pressure for a moment. Make sure that the pieces can spin against each other as you do. Build them as long and as colorful as you want. Here's a way to have even more options. Add 2 heads to a snake. For that, you will need a piece that has 2 holes. Simply trace one from another piece and cut it out. Then make a connector with 2 small circles and add 2 pieces with a hole as shown here. One is the standard tail end, the other is the extra hole that we cut in one of the heads. Then glue the second head on top. The possibilities are endless with Walking Paper Cuts, Creeping Terrors, Lizard and Snakes. Pick up your copy at rpgnow.com, like, well, now. And if you do, please leave a review and let me know what you think. I always appreciate your feedback. I hope to hear from you, and until then, remember to be inspired.